positions of Fiji Rugby Union, Telkom Fiji chairman and board members, the CEO and executive management team of Telkom Fiji, members of the Fiji Rugby Consortium, members of the media, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. Very good evening to you all. Firstly, to simply introduce myself, my name is Arasi Nyumbakanidawa. I am 23 years of age, and I am originally from the village of Vunimono, which is in the province of Tenebu, with the maternal links to the island of Kabiru. I gather that the last time Telkom Fiji Limited had a coup contested for the Fiji Hibiscus Festival was in the early millennium, which is, I believe, is 2003. And for that, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank Telkom Fiji Limited for allowing me an opportunity to participate in this year's pageant event for a lapse of more than 10 years. For this year's Hibiscus Festival, I, amongst 12 other beautiful lady contestants, will be using this platform to address issues in regards to the betterment of our community. This is indeed a proud moment for me, as not only I will be representing my sponsors and my family, I will be also representing major stakeholders. This includes the very own people that have learned to adapt to the changes or the challenges, the real life challenges brought about by climate change. I will not take much of your time this evening, ladies and gentlemen, but with these few words, I hope to get in more support from you, and I definitely hope to see you all at the Fiji Hibiscus Festival 2015.